I'd like to start out with a piece written by Jelly Roll Morton. It feels weird to stand in a church, you know, and look at the paintings on the walls and talk about Jelly Roll Morton, in case you didn't know. His nickname did not come from a cake. He was a pianist in the brothels around New Orleans and developed a very unique style of playing ragtime. He claimed to be one of the first jazz pianists. I've heard that he said at one point that he invented jazz on a Sunday morning in 1904. And whether you buy that or not, he certainly had quite an influence on the development of jazz. So to start out the program today, I'd like to play you one. And again, since we're in a church, don't think about this too much, but it's called Big Fat Ham.